Hi, drummers. Hope you're well. Right, Swimming in the Ocean by David and David. Great suggestion by my monthly member, Robert. This one's about the grade 3 level, something like that, I reckon. Here it is. That's a fun little one, isn't it? Around the grade 3 level or thereabouts, I reckon. That was played by a drum machine on the original, I think. And there's some of the tom-tom fills there. I was going to say they're overdubs, but how could they be overdubs if it's a drum machine? They're just like things which you wouldn't normally play together at the same time. So you'll notice they're on a couple of the drum fills where the tom-tom thing comes in and the groove just keeps going. What I did was I took my right stick across the kit to play the tom-toms, and I played my left foot on the hi-hat for the eighth notes rather than my right stick, just to kind of make it all work. Like I say, if you were recording it, you might, and you were playing it, you might play the groove, the kit, as in hi-hat, kick and snare drum groove stuff first, and then put the tom-toms over the top. Like I say, in the case of Drum Machine, it was just programmed in, and you can layer up as many things as you like. Obviously, you run out of limbs as a human. But it's really fun to play. Great suggestion by Robert. Thanks a million, Robert. And loads of fun. Not a song I was aware of, honestly, but classic 80s. Puts me in mind of like Peter Gabriel, especially that bass, like the sort of Tony Levin style bass thing. Brilliant, man. Loved it. Thanks a million. See you soon.